guys, what's up YouTube, this is the Randomizer Nuzlocke, and I'm giving you episode 5, Pokemon Soul Silver Complete Randomizer. So, in the last episode, we pretty much got a lot of stuff done. We actually beat the first gym. And we're now about to head over to the city. So, the last time we had problems, we couldn't figure out what kind of city we need to go to, so we didn't know. So here we have this Mr. Krabs, level 14, that has Party Nature, Trick Cloud, Dragon Attack, and Speed, with the move Bolt Tackle, Poison Sting, Mud Rock, and Dragon Rage, as well as Adapt Ability. We got Ribbons, Fire Nature, Dragon Grass, Rocking with the ability pick up, and with the moves Thunder Punch, Fire Beam, what looks like a Miss Ball. Then he's got this enemy attack. So this is sort of. And we're gonna be extremely careful with this episode because in this episode we lost a lot of mobs we could catch. So when I look at the walkthrough, apparently I'm supposed to go south on Final City. So back to the route that we nearly lost. There's the acorn. Gonna make a new layout. So yeah, I made a new thumbnail for the series as well. Just recently just made it. I'm planning on making a thumbnail for this. Well, actually no, not a layout for this. So actually better. But we're gonna go down to route 18. This guy's gonna let you go. What's up? What's the number? Oh, you have some good Pokemon, so. You must be from the same you gave him around Violent City. The training at the gym must be especially helpful. As a souvenir of Violent City, take this. Crystal Power Grass, I think. It's kind of good because Macargo is actually grass type thing. So we just gave him to slap an item on it, we can actually kill the gym. But does that count as a boost encounter? No, it doesn't. Same spot. Could've got Swampert. God, why? Don't do this, Shelly. You're an idiot. That's all it has, it's track. Are you serious? What's the whole point of that? Oh, we didn't get a lot of SP. We gotta be careful of the battlefield we go into. Oh. I regret using the randomizer. Adam. That's not. Take a miss ball. I think it's gonna die because. Wait, that did nothing. What do I want to use? Do I want to wake up slap or bump it slap? Wake up slap. Oh, he's so super effective. Nice! I'm not scared of Zubat. Most Zubat we've seen in a while, but he's super type of Zubat. That's super effective.
Oh, no! Why?
We're gonna switch out for the new show. I need to do that. Oh, for Ice Wind. Grand Marvel by the time. Must be flawless. Who's gonna end up with Dragon Race? Jeez, I hate this Titan. I wish I had better Titans. You stole. Take the money, Ma. Alright. Bought any potions from last episode? Let's see. Yeah, we did. We bought a couple of potions. We got a super potion. We gotta be very careful. Why is he doing that? Okay, let's just fix this in a while. So we're gonna go stuff in here. God, that's beyond. That sucks. I can see a Pokemon. Hell, we actually may need that. Hold on. Actually, let's just use it right now. So let's use our lapel. Is that trained to get a fight? Let's see. Why are you just hiding in a corner? I'm gonna ask you for that! I'm fucking hiding in the corner! Oh, you don't know. Maybe that stands there. Oh, wait, none of that. That means he's existing again. Nope. What the heck is this? It's rock!
What kind of typing is this?
I'm trying to think. What type is this for psychic? What? I'm gonna buy a bank. I don't know what type this is. Is it fire? Wow, this thing's killing my team. Okay, I'm gonna switch out. This is stupid. Resist all my fighting. Is it dragon and fly? Let's try it out. No, it's neutral. What type was that? It may be water or something. Maybe water. No, no. Well, that whole number, that was completely stupid. We only waste all our potions in this one episode. I regret doing the repeat randomizer. No. the egg is gonna be we'll fight these fishermen later.
Crap!
Probably in the grind section. I want to. Oh, good! It's a golden!
No.
We're just gonna spam Dragon Rage. We don't even know what type this thing is. We gotta catch these monsters. What are these typings? Why is his name Annie? Sure, why not? We're only fishing. I actually pressed the wrong button. Why is Z the negative button? I didn't even mean to do that. Alright, let's do this. Oh, of course it works out. Yeah, let's actually do what I think is supposed to do. Yeah, I'm doing it wrong. Trying to get shows some skills. I'm super tired of that glitch. And then you fire red. Oh, that's pretty awesome. We're still in the same round. I think we fight these guys. I'll fight you guys later. I'll fight you guys. Oh, we're definitely not buying a pill. Good job. Back to your flash was. How do you? Oh, it was just making sure. We come back up there and just fight those guys. I just want to look at the city. Oh, God. What do you want? What do you guys? Usual. Nice. Sweet physical head. It's so awesome. It's like, oh, it's still ground. So is he ground Shadow Force! Alright, let's do this. That's a shiny problem. Put this on right there.
Are you for real?
Why would I pay that much money for a poopy slip hotel?
Yeah, let's waste our Pokemon. Sorry if it's going too slow. This randomizer sucks. So I guess we got that done. Who's in the death class? Oh yeah, Coffin. We could have used Coffin. Yeah, that's it. We still gotta wait for the egg to hatch. We need to get an SP share. That's our main priority goal. We need to get an SP share so we can level up a mod. Because it won't last. Still about 42. Don't have rock though. It's all easy. Oh, great! Another person. I remember what gives you like a steel punch? Let's try it out! They all have a bullet punch. No, they're ground types! Okay, so let's just let you know what we're doing. That's good to know. Ow! Why would I want to go insane? That's like the most useless move. You have to get that one insane. I don't want to go insane. That's not gonna help me. If one of these Z's are flying type, they will actually bother me. I gotta go out of my way. So you can resist against it. Could that be that he's... Oh, he's poison! So they're all poison type. Wow, there you go. Could that have more of some special attack? Just die. I'm loading a special attack just in case he has some special move. See, all I have is captivity. Well, he's dead. That was quick. Another pigeon. To the ground type. Okay. Poison type Spearows and a ground type Pidgeys. So I think it will definitely come in handy. Alright. Do I have any Pokeballs? Yeah, we have 5. I'm being slow today. Alright, so I think this will count as our first encounter here. Union Cave. I wish I had that before. So our first counter in Hudo can't is a freaking Metapod. Come on! Well, we're stuck with the Metapod. Ow. That was a trick. same species that killed my freaking reason? Simply because of we have to wake up slap a couple of times. It's not doing any damage, so it's gonna spam my punch. Yeah, all it's simply doing is spamming my punch. I'm gonna heal after this. One more. Yeah, all it seems to have is my punch. Good. It doesn't have anything crazy. I don't know why I had more time. Black time, that's good. So our first attack in this game is gonna be a Metapod. I'm actually scared of him because we're not dead. Oh, don't die. Okay, come on, stay in the Pokeball. You're just a Metapod. It's a Metapod. Nice. Got a Metapod. Super Metapod. We got a bunch of new mods. Okay, so Metapod is Bug and Flying. So it's already a bug flying type. Let's give it a nickname, yes. I'm gonna name him Stickers, because I used to have a Butterfree in a Rose before I got rid of it named Stickers. So our team is looking pretty weak because we all have is a bunch of baby weak mods that doesn't really do anything. So, I don't know how we passed the potion. The only reason why we passed the potion is because we had Kingler. So let's just go back to the, I'm gonna put a Wingo, honestly. Yeah, let's just get out of here. We still got the egg, too, so we gotta be very careful. I think we need to get an SP share. And then we'll be fine. Wow. I'm so mad now. There was so many better mods you could have got. You could have got Esquire. Alright, let's just heal. So we're stuck here. Well, so here's the team recap. So we pretty much got a Kingler, which is pretty decent, but Cargo, which is somewhat useful, a freaking Metapod, and just an egg that we don't even know what's gonna hatch into. So we know that there's still bug typing in that species, so we can just spam playing more. So every time we see a Butterfree, we can literally just spam playing more. Yeah, they stay bug type that whole series, and that's nice. So our team consists of two dragons. We have magic dragons. Crap. crap. I'm switching out the Mr. Crab. Or Mrs. Crab. I knew it. I don't have to navigate through UNK, actually. Wait, is Metapod a flat? I'm gonna smack in the way to say, actually, Metapod. Nice and Oko. That thing's still stuck against steel. Ground, so that means this thing probably is going to be so far. That's the thing. Sonic Boom! We already have Dragon Rage, so we might just keep doing that. Yeah. There's no point of having two. Sonic Boom would be useful. We already had it earlier on. another account. I'm so mad. We could have got Tentacle was better than freaking Metapod. I'm so mad. So all we got is a Metapod with my punch. Huh, what's here? TM Guts. Pretty useless right now. That's a useless TM.
I got a TM Guts!
There's so much good pokes that we could have got better than the Metapod. Yeah, the
Metapod.
We could have got a Swino. Come on. What? I actually want to switch back out to Shelly because. Oh, nice! I found a. This is why I'm not gonna give her an item. Pickup has come very handy. Now we just use a repel and then we're fine. That is so helpful. Alright, let's go. So, no more wild Pokemon in here. I think we can access food right here. Yeah, we can. What's right here? X attack, that's good money we can sell for. We don't need those battle items, they're useless. We could battle him. I say we're gonna battle him later. I just wanna get through this area. He's poison. Fifty plants. Good thing I'm grass. That'd be like 1 point damage. Well, we get 3 damage. So Geo can draw poison type. Yep.
As long as they don't have to get the unlock as well.
It's gonna die.
Thunder punch.
That another 1 point of damage. That did nothing.
Why do my team at both of you?
Oh, he's also with the fire too, so that means he's going to grass.
He may be poison grass, so that's good alternative. Fire thing and this ball is great.
Beautiful.
Yeah, they're definitely poison grass.
But they wouldn't have 50 though. That's the strongest stab. You can strongest stab move.
Well, that's easy kills, and that's BSP. If
they had EQ or magnitude, we would have been dead.
That's my fire
I'm kind of glad we died. Excitement.
Is there a way to see passing?
Oh yeah, they are.
I think we're gonna end the episode in that city. See if we can get some more encounters.
I'm definitely gonna train off screen.
There's so much training off screen.
Okay, we sneak past him. That's a trainer we can battle later. Wow, we actually did our ninjas. I'm actually sad. I'm sick of having this teleport, man. Oh, that's a trainer. Look for Pokemon. Update my level. It's cool. Oh god, okay. He said water. Yeah, looks like it would be. Me was. So what kind of type is he? Alexander's nothing. It's not that. Resistant against fire, so... Oh, I know exactly what that means. Rock. Slow pokes are rock types. Keep that in mind, they're rock types. At the pink, like, okay, if they're resistant against fire, that means they have to be either water or rock.
What track?
Either one. Show you that for the sake of songs. This is a long, boring episode. Ooh, we found something. Is this the way out of the cave? Awakening. That's actually kind of helpful. It's good to collect that early on. Rock of three, and you get a new encounter in this route. And a ton of acorns. Nice. So our first encounter in route 33 is... Octavo. That's actually pretty cool. They fall randomly based on stats, so... We can get a Hitmonchan, a Hitmonchan, and a Hitmonchan, which are actually really good in 4th. They're actually better than 4th generation of 3rd, so... Let's see. I'm gonna go for a Pokeball. Please keep staying the ball. I don't want to kill this thing. Okay. Wow, this thing has overpower. I'm kinda scared of actually switching out into my I'm gonna poison sting him. What does that do? That did nothing. Should I? Don't kill. Don't die to poison! Don't die to poison. That's all I pray for. Do not die to poison. I knew that was a bad idea. Don't die. Keep using my counters. Doesn't matter, there was no safe way of getting him. I could have used Metapod, but I didn't want Metapod to die. That's so dumb, we got a Hitmonlee. So we lost like a good 3 encounters. 4 encounters in total. We suck at this Nuzlocke. You see, if it wasn't randomized, I would have no problem. Suck this person. There's still more to that kid. If you have more Geodudes, I'm just going to literally fire things. We only want the type. So come on, we need more Geodudes. We already know how this is gonna go down. Oh, Give it all to Mrs. Crabs or Mr. Crabs. Probably change to Mrs. Crabs. I'm a chop. What's even type of chop? Let's hit him up with my bomb. It's how strong it is. Oh, super effective. Wow. I like that feature. I think they're gonna hopefully add some of the stuff from Heart, Soul Silver, and Heart Gold to the back. It was really interesting. Let's see. Made to the next town, and we got a bunch of Team Rock, but we're not doing this. Jeez, I didn't read all the text. I just skipped through it. Alright, so this is the slow fall. We're gonna be going to the slow fall well hard. We're not gonna do that. We'll do that next episode. I think we gotta do that before we get to the next gym. Oh, we gotta fight Bugsy, that guy. So, if we go to the slow fall well, we can get a counter. I think what we're gonna do this episode, I think we should get everyone to like at least level 17 to have a chance to fight. Or level up our stickers. I think that's what we're gonna do next time. Before we do that, we're gonna do buy the last amount of items, and we're gonna call this an episode. Let's go solve this guy. The slowpoke disappeared from the town. I heard the tails are being sold somewhere else. So that's why that guy trying to sell me like $1 million in slowpoke tail. Off this guy. Sell some junk we have. We're keeping the Medical Seed. Not gonna be able to see the dance. We're still keeping the TM. Stone Edge will come in handy later on if we get something good. Keeping all these. What is the battle item? Don't need the battle items. And I think that's pretty much what we need to sell. Before we do anything, let's buy. Let's buy plenty of Pokeballs. Ooh, I wanna spend around 2,000 on Pokeballs. Ooh, we get a Premier Ball, please. Nice. And I think what I should do is spend 2 on Super Potions. And I'm gonna spend the rest on regular potions. Alright, I think that's it. We don't need any awakenings. We don't need to really buy some stuff. We'll do that next gym. Next time, if we get some more cash. But anyways, we're gonna pretty much end it off here. I'm gonna do some off-screen grinding. But I hope y'all enjoyed the episode. And make sure you leave a like, favorite, and subscribe if you guys want to see more of the series. Also, leave a comment and feedback about this video in the comment section below. So without further ado, I hope you all enjoy your day.